Here's a little bit of one of the springs of Hurricane Harvey. This is Saturday night, pretty late. Finally starting to see quite a bit of rain. This is still pretty mild compared to what other people have gotten. Two tornado warnings tonight. You can see how high the water is. And that guy struck right across the way there. But fortunately, the water's not coming up on the house yet. Not really good at all. Thankfully, no wind really.